forgotten, and no one recalls my name. And thousands of years will fail to fully erase my shame. But I turned a profit quite nicely that day that I turned a couple away. I turned them away.
I didn't sleep that evening, though I'd sold out my place. Somehow I felt uneasy. It was something about her face. Why do I wish that I'd let them stay? I don't think that they could have paid. Could they have paid? Restless, I left my bedroom, and I walked the streets all night. Lost in the world I lived in, then found by heavenly light, staring at one bright star in the sky. I heard a baby cry. And I knew where that cry had come from, 'cause I told them where they could go. But I didn't think I could face them, so I walked slowly home, missing my chance to share in their joy. I never saw the boy. But he never would condemn me, 'cause I did that all on my own. He offers his forgiveness, and ever since then I've known that he lets us choose each hour of each day, if we'll let him in to stay. Let the hope and the joy begin. Let him in, let him in. Let the peace on earth begin. And whether it be in your world today, or a crowded Bethlehem inn, find a way.